Salutations, my brothers and like, this is Jonahlahona, and today I'm going to be playing some more Super Mario 64. I completely forgot that I had an episode for this one that I probably uploaded a little bit early. So really, I just found out about this last night, which would be a couple days maybe, or maybe even the same day. It doesn't matter. Got that because I remember doing a thing. Wait, did I like not save, or does it do that every time? Because I don't think it does that every time. I really hope. Oh boy, I hope I just didn't screw myself over by accident. Remember, it's been a while since I last recorded that one, so. Oh boy. Either I did not do that, or what? I don't remember if I did or not. I remember getting angry because I couldn't get it past a certain part, but I don't remember doing it. Like, ever beating this part of the. Wow, I'm just doing bad. Or maybe I could just blame it on the controls, since controls for this game weren't exactly pinpoint accurate. That wasn't what I was supposed to be said. That sounded really weird. These are not the droids I'm looking for. Okay, could you please face it in a direction that I could? Look it. Suck it. More like that. Okay. Let's see if I can get my booty over here. That's not a good idea. Okay, so you don't want to be full blown running at him. Or else you'll do a stupid thing. But you want to be kind of going at him so that you're not just pushing him back. Okay. Awesome. Too easy. You know, I was actually playing on the 3DS recently.
Here we go!
And man, I felt like the, the only game I have for it was, New Super Mario Bros. 2, and, man, the game feels super easy, like, too easy, and I kind of think, if I remember right, that, that the first New Super Mario Bros. Was kind of along that same, you know, thing of easy. That wasn't okay, but, you get my point, though. It was, like, super easy, and I'm like, why is it, like, there was no difficulty. It was mostly just kind of, like, I don't know how to describe it. It was just too easy. Oh, okay. But this thing's a pain. Especially when you have these two things ganging up on you. It's easier with one than like. Cool. That one actually doesn't get too bad. Okay, when they all get in back of each other, that's when it's like, why even try anymore? Yeah, okay, I think I've learned my lesson here. Don't come straight, like, at them, running, or else you'll die. And you don't want to die. Or else this'll happen. The bullies will go into each other, and you'll I did it again. Oh my gosh, why do I have to suck? There we go. There we know. Oh my gosh. That is annoying.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia indeed.
Let's go.
Also, do you guys want me to has? Okay, fine, I won't say it like that again. Do you guys want a webcam for videos? I don't know, I kinda just blanked out there, that's why I'm not like the time. But yeah, do you guys want a webcam for the videos? Because if you do, you could do that, maybe, potentially, in the future, because I need, it's either, I don't really know, is there just a straight up recorder? Basically, this is what I'm in need of. If you guys do say, hey, get a webcam for your videos, I'm gonna need, just a piece of software that can record webcam, just webcam, and it has a hotkey function, so I'm able to, you know, have it turn on the switch, basically, basically I need, I need the fraps and the webcam to both start recording at the same time. Or else, sure, it won't work for some reason. Not for some reason, but it's, it just won't work. It ain't working if I don't have to. Okay. And you had to mess it up, Jonah. Why did you do that? Was it necessary to completely mess it up? No, I'm jumping from subject to subject way too quickly. Sorry about that, I am bad at commentary. Maybe I'm good at commentary. Like and subscribe if I do good commentary, and do the same if I don't do good commentary. It's a win-win situation for me. Oh, no, I don't deserve this. Please stop. Stop from being abused. Oh, I thought my door was open. I was like, better be quiet and not make myself sound dumber than I am. Oh my gosh. Okay. Come on. Yes. No. Oh my gosh. Come on. Why was it so easy the last time? Come on. Switch my angle. Thank you. Just what I wanted. There's my Christmas miracle happen. That's not how I would phrase that.
Here we go!
I am not exactly doing really good English right now. Hey, speaking of, do you even English, bro? Which is not what I said, but whatever. I wanted to ask, what are your guys' thoughts on neutrality? Neutrality. I really don't know how to pronounce it. I've heard so many people say it, and yet I always think neutrality. Neutrality. It's weird. But what are you guys' thoughts? For it? Against it? I am definitely for net neutrality because I hate. I don't want to, see something that, somebody else sees, basically. Because that's what, net neutrality does. That's what enables, people to do. ISPs to do. ISPs, internet service providers. I don't know much, but I at least know that it's taking away freedom and not giving it. It's making it less free, less of a free internet. Yeah.
Heggle.
You should totally sign up for one of those things. You know, the petitions. Don't know how much it's gonna help, but I've heard that it's pretty much almost guaranteed that you know, it's gonna be the decision that I am against, which is that I am for net neutrality. So, man, see, that's what I get confused by. I don't know why it's really stupid. You know, I think I've realized now, I don't know if this is every video I've made, but usually when I'm doing commentary, I feel like I'm not talking about the game as much, which is really bad. I mean, I guess commentary as games is bad, but nice. Then yeah, you can totally. Well, no, maybe not.
Heggle.
Oh, I did do the wrong mission. But I don't know because because I don't know if the mushroom can follow you outside of the area of the volcano. If you can, cool. Right. Whoa. But if not, oh my gosh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man, I've heard that sound way too many times in like the same, you know, same kind of timing. I hate it. I hate that so much that when Mario does the woo, his scream thing. Oh my gosh, these angles are the worst. Oh, that's why the C-stick is a thing now. Well, was a thing for the GameCube. I think that's what it's called, right? The C-Stick? Because these are the C-Buttons. And then I think they brought back the C-Stick with the 3DS, new 3DS. Oh my gosh. I didn't see this. Why would I go through with my guys? And girls don't want to be sexy. And, I'm just kidding, I'm not going to make one of those jokes where, like, everybody's funny. I am hilarious, dude. Okay. Yeah.
Heggle!
C-Stick, man. They should totally. Somebody should try that. I'm just kidding. That's basically impossible. What is this mission? Elevator tour in the volcano. I want to do the 8-coin. Is there an 8-coin? Now I think that there's an 8-coin mission. I feel stupid now. I feel like there should be, though. You'd think that there would be. Poopy, I'm dead. I am not dead. Haha, I can still do the mission. Maybe not. Oh boy. I can still do the mission. No freaking way, man. I did it. I did the impossible. Oh, maybe I didn't. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, that is the acorn. You know, I just don't even know. You know what? Come on, seriously. Do you have to suck this bad? Okay. That's not what I wanted. Stop. Okay. I don't know how I did not notice that. At all. Because I just did that mission. But you know what? I think that one probably is the most forgettable part of this map. It's one of the most forgettable parts. Because I never remember it. It's the most mundane, like, thing in this level. It's just, oh wow, a puzzle. It's not even that hard to get all the 8 red coins. Even though I made it look totally difficult, that's really kind of not how, like, if I'm not really thinking, it's really easy. Why can I not get just the first? Well, no, it's not even. Camera! I know this is an older title, so it didn't really, and this was like one of the first 3D titles, and also the camera, of course, wasn't going to be, you know, designed perfectly, but I feel like while they were playtesting it, like, oh boy. Oh my gosh. You have got to be kidding me. That is the most frustrating thing ever. Just, I don't like it. And usually that one's my problem one, my problem area. Suck game. Can I please just... Oh, okay, this is how I look. My eyes, what affects me out there? You know, it doesn't help, like, Super Mario 64 when I'm not in, like... Oh boy! Ooh, what do we got here? I swear, if I lose this one, I'm going to flip out so hard. Because that was way too perfect. Oh. I got coins up here, right? One coin. That's the coin that I'm probably going to miss because it's on a stupidly small platform. And... Just... Oh my gosh, I have goosebumps all over. Thank you. But not really. Really? Just really. Ah! I was so... So close. Oh my gosh. When you try your best but you don't succeed. Haha, funny meme. Ah, that is. Oh my gosh. I am so. Reddit! Come on! I just wanna win. I just wanna win once. Please. Please. Can I never win? I can never win. Guys, I think it's official. Oh. Come on! Are you kidding? Oh my god. What, man, that voice thing. But, jeez. Just, come on, give me one chance. Give me a chance, Super Mario 64. Super Mario 64. Why? Oh my gosh. This is going to kill me. How? Just give me this moment. Oh my gosh!
Here we go!
Why was it that difficult for me? That's... I don't like it!
Yes.
Alright. Okay, as I thought, there are no...
Pickle.
No missions.
Yeah.
Okay, then, fine. Whatever, I don't need to do that one again. I was gonna get on the turtle shell and get all the stuff, but whatever. I'm done with the level, I don't even deal with that again. That is just annoying how tedious that was for me. Oh, okay, I guess it's the end of that video. I thought that was in the DS version. For some reason, I always thought, oh, it's just the DS version. But, hey, I guess if I get... Star. It's kind of nice, though. I get it on 19, I think. I think that might be the point, though. Like, it only comes, like, aha, awesome, you got 20 stars, so here you go. I'll do the sand levels. Those are kind of fun.
Pickle.
And I didn't do it.
Yahoo!
I can't believe that, though. Seriously, that was the dumbest thing that has ever happened to me. Just in this game. Oh my gosh. Like, how could I mess up that bad? That was just horrendous. Swallowed into the
thing
there. Okay, what I actually want to do is I want to get the wing cap first. Why not? Let's finish that one up. I don't know if I did. I feel like I did that in the last video. I feel like I did all of those in the last video and I just didn't save. If I did, whatever. It's fine. You guys get to see my pain and my suffering. You guys come here to see my personality, right? Oh, for some reason that boo actually kind of scared me. Like, I didn't expect it, you know? I should be expecting the unexpected. I know what I'm doing. Don't try to tell me, I swear. Okay, let's go. Go this way. Stop going! Section first try.
Pickle.
At least from as far as I know, because I don't know if it did it last video. I didn't. Okay, like as of now, like I just saw that I had the entire video up, and so I'm like, oh, okay, well, I guess I can do some more. I mean, I'm not really doing anything, so like. I kind of just Why? Seriously, why? Is it? Am I this bad at this game? Seriously, am I really just like? I don't even understand. How bad do you have to be to just completely suck? You know, I only hear you. That is maddening. That I. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna go after this little hockey birdie. The talons of the falcon, right? Bam! Nice going! In the talons of the falcon, right? Looks like more like a dodo bird. What? Get over here! Get over here! Blammo! If he steals my hat, I'm gonna get super angry. Steal my freaking hat. Talon falcon. Talon corporation. Alrighty, boys. I'm doing it. I'm doing it, boys! Oh, yes! Finally! Progress! Shining upon the pyramid. I'll do it the easy way again. Just take it. I hate that, like... Bam. And some of the, dingies. Come on. Yeah, I'll take it. I got close. I'll take it. I mean, it can't be that difficult. I mean, it's difficult. Got it.
Here we go.
That was way too stressful. Feel free to make a remix out of that. Oh boy. Doing that one yet. Hold on a moment, sir. I'm not doing that. I want to get all the red coins. Or rather, is it in there? Yeah, that's good. Yeah, no. I am... For sure. Up shot. Oh, come on. I was landing it every single time. There we go. Get all the red coins. I'm gonna go Winged Mario. Probably gonna have to be in the area anyway at some point. So I got nothing accomplished. Oh and we did that all in one life. We were so good. I'm just kidding. You guys didn't help me at all. It was all me. Alright. I think that's good for this episode. And thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Let me know. See you next time. See you guys in the next video.